What are building codes and building permits? And how do they work? Building codes exist to protect our homes from natural disasters, electrical fires, and health and safety risks. Building codes are a set of rules for how buildings are built and maintained. There are rules for everything, like what kind of materials you can build with, and what the building is used for. The core family of building codes includes the building code. This group of codes covers all things structural, like the weight-bearing frame of a building. Then there's the plumbing code, the electrical code, and the mechanical code, like heating and cooling systems. At the City of Portland's Bureau of Development Services, we make sure that buildings are planned and built according to the building codes. We do this by giving people legal permission to do the work they want to do. This legal permission is called a permit. A permit is a two-phase process. The first phase is plan review, and the second phase is inspections. When applying for a building permit, you'll need to show the city what you want to build on paper. We'll look at your building plans and make sure they follow the building codes. You'll need to respond to any feedback we give you, and once your plans are city approved, you get permission to start building. During the second phase of the permit process, you'll be required to schedule inspections at certain points during your construction, like after the framing is up. Our city inspectors will visit to make sure what you've built matches your city-approved plans. When you're done with your project, the city inspector will come by for a final inspection to make sure your finished construction matches your city-approved plans. And if it does, your permit is complete. Thank you so much for watching. This has been the first episode of Building Safety 101. This is a new series introducing the basic ideas around building safety that's geared towards folks totally new to the topic. With that in mind, it's important to remember that each project is unique and will have different permit requirements. So if you want more information on your specific project, check out the links in the description below.